Sion.
Next to skate, please welcome representing Russia, Victoria Vasilieva.
Oh, Victoria Vasilieva, 15 years old, third last week in Chelyabinsk. This is her second Junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Sergei Davidov, 67.04 personal best. She's skating to soundtrack The Fifth Element.
Victoria Vasilieva from Russia. Thank you very much.
Well, this young lady is all about the business, making sure that the elements are delivered. And a little less about performance, but certainly strong, quick, aggressive, impressive. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the double axel. Good speed up and throughout the, not a lot of height there, but carries really good speed throughout that element. Triple S, triple toe. Watch on the landing of the triple Lutz, how the corner, she should be going straighter back here, and she turns it around the corner a little bit, back towards the other direction. Not a problem with that. It's just not necessarily the same distance covered in the same direction from a quality perspective. Good lean, a little bit of a lean on that, but a good pickup. Watch the feet. She's leaning here, but she gets that free leg out, pushes it back, stabilizes the landing, so really good work on that. Here's some of the step sequence that is in at a level 4 step sequence. Wow, that's, I haven't seen that very often on the Junior Grand Prix. So that's, and with a 1.34, so great points earned on that step sequence. Really nice job. Well, the Russian skaters are so competitive, they have to be to get out of their own country. And they're pretty secure, you can trust them. They're well trained, well taught, for the most part. They deliver under pressure.
Scores, please, for Victoria Vasilieva from Russia. Her shot program
score here
is 67.52.
That's season's best. That's a great score, and that puts Victoria currently in the second place. Right in the thick of it. More to come, but at the moment, nicely placed. There's a smile. Feeling good about that.
Next to skates, please welcome representing Switzerland.